Hi, this is Naomi with Top Shelf VA TV, your place for creativity and inspiration for business and life. Recently, Simple Tricks asked, how do you add your entire keystroke activity to Camtasia 9? This is so confusing, and all the videos out there are terrible. Nobody shows the most recent version. Well, I'm always happy to answer my subscribers' requests for tutorials. And for those who are new viewers, make sure to subscribe to the channel and make sure to turn on notifications so you know right away when the new video is loaded. I'll be happy to incorporate your request into my list of upcoming training videos, and in return, your help in building my subscriber base is always appreciated. Now, what you will learn in this tutorial is how to record keystrokes in Camtasia 9, and as a bonus, how to change the color of the keystrokes. Okay. The first thing to mention is how recording keystrokes are used in Camtasia. When recording keystrokes, you are mainly showcasing your typical shortcut keystrokes, such as indicating how to save, copy, paste, transform, etc. You capture and display keystrokes that are specific to the software you are demonstrating. To record keystrokes in Camtasia 9, click on the annotations in the left panel. Then move your cursor to the keyboard icon, which is the keystrokes callout. Then click and grab one of the keystrokes icons, dragging it either onto the canvas or down onto the track. Move over to your properties panel on the right and click inside the keys box. Now you can type the keystroke you want to display. Let's go ahead and do Control plus S for save for this demonstration. As you can see, the keys changed to Control plus S. Let's go ahead and move this up to the corner and make it larger so you can see it. With Camtasia 9, you can change the look of the keystrokes. To do this, go back to the Properties panel on the right and click on the down arrow key next to Style. You can select Gray, Clear, or Outline. Now, if you want to change the keystrokes, you simply click back in the keys box and type your new keystroke data. If you wanted a unique blocked effect and you had the time, you could do a letter for each keystroke of a word you wanted and then group the full word together. You could then move the group around on the canvas to where you want to place it. Now here's the bonus I mentioned at the beginning. If you don't like the color gray, you can colorize the keystrokes to change the color or help them stand out on screen. Here's how to do that. Let's go ahead and put Control plus S back up here. You want to go to Visual Effects from the left panel. If you don't see it, click on More, then Visual Effects. Then click on and grab the Colorize effect and drag it on top of the keystrokes on the canvas. Or you can drag it down onto the Record Keystrokes effect on the track. Now you can change the color of the keys to whatever you would like by clicking on the color rectangle under Colorize in the Properties panel on the right and selecting a different color. There you have it, a Camtasia 9 tutorial on how to capture keystrokes and change the color of the keys to something other than gray. If you have a question and would like me to create a Camtasia tutorial video for you, simply subscribe to the channel, like this video, and leave a comment below. I'll be happy to add it to my list of training videos that are coming up in the near future. And feel free to share this video on any of your other social media platforms and encourage your friends to subscribe to this channel. Your help in building my subscriber base to 1,000 subscribers would be greatly appreciated. As always, this is Naomi with topshelfva.com. Until we meet again, have a wonderful day.